Well, Kuhn quickly got in front of that.
No stick for Eaton.
Benoit closing and shooting. Shut off by Kuhn. They score! Colin Greening around the net. Ottawa wins it in double overtime. We've got Greening from behind the net trying to make this play out. And the pass across. Here's the shot. Greening the backhand, and he scores his third goal of the series. And Benoit stepping in with that first opportunity. And Greening got it through Beaucoup, and he scores at 7:39 of the second overtime. He got things started from back of the goal as we look at it from behind the net. And the Ottawa Senators get a win on the board. Going to extra time to do it. In typical for them this season,